Hey yo, greetings worthy travelers and mighty gang, what's up? How are you doing? Mr. Adventure here. Not only welcome back into another reaction video, but also welcome back into another edition of Mighty's Random Pick for tonight. And here's something that I just wanted to take a look at. And it's been a while since that I've reacted to Long Ma by Nini Music. So I just wanted to see of her baby metal cover, Megatsune. So let's just check it out and let's begin. So without further ado, it's time to react.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a. I think that's a. That's a little outtake there, but damn, that was pretty freaking wicked, yo, and gnarly, and that is a very fantastic display of using the Lyquin, and how very the way to how the that she finger tap yeah finger tapping through the strings, and it was very such of a beautiful melody, even though that it combines to the heaviest song, and if not the best song from Baby Metal. And I don't need to have to tell you about how many times how I miss this song so much, and it is a straight banger, but she just did a fantastic work on there. It's just so follow through. It is just unbelievable and so unheard of that. That it's just to blend in through of the through the drums and the guitars. It just basically that just blends in. It's a perfect pitch on it. And I did hear that she was tending to try to get try to well she well it's a little off there, but she tries to try to get a try to get a little a fast try to get that little speed up there. Yeah, that's what I was trying to try to get what I was trying to say. I apologize. But the point is that it is a very fantastic cover, and that is something that I don't think that she never does of doing on a Baby Metal cover. So that is the first. And I do also wanted to check out The Trooper by Iron Maiden, and also Crazy Train by Ozzy. So if you guys want me to check on that, just let me know. Or if you have any other suggestions from Nini Music, just let me know. But I also understand that her new album Legends is out now, so I'm pretty sure that well, I think you can order for the physical copy, but I do know that the digital is available. So if it is, I would like to check out each of their tracks to see that if it that is without a question. That is indeed that is a keep to own, but then again, but this is my second time get to get that experience from of her music and utilizing of her style, and it is very so unique of it. So just let me know, and also hit the like button if you guys enjoy Megasune, and also leave a comments down below. And I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.